Hey, welcome back to your 12 Days of Christmas Yoga and Fitness Challenge on Yoga with Bree. Today we have a 5-minute abs workout, and you don't need any equipment for this workout. You do want a soft surface to move on, so you can use a yoga mat or a rug, carpet, and without further ado, let's begin. This workout is going to be 50 seconds on, 10 seconds off, and we're going to start with a plank pose. So you can start in a plank on your hands, knees lifted. If you need to modify, you can also come down to the elbows or come down to the knees. Good, lower the knees, 10 seconds rest. We're gonna flip over, and our next exercise is going to be bicycles. Nice, slow yogic bicycles. We'll begin. Make sure that you get the head and shoulders up. Lift the shoulder blades away from the floor. Good, 10 seconds rest. We're gonna stay in this position for cocoons. So the next exercise, you're gonna stretch the body long. You're gonna come up into a crunch, tabletop the knees, and clap behind the thighs. And we'll begin. Good, and rest. Next exercise, we're gonna flip back over into a plank. This one is going to be, go ahead and come up on up into a plank. You're gonna do right knee, right elbow, left elbow, right elbow, back, and switch. So same elbow, opposite, same, and back. That one's a killer. You're gonna flip back over for our last exercise. You'll come on down to the back. This time we're gonna do a reverse crunch with a leg drop. At the bottom of the leg drop, open, close, back in, and repeat. Dans un verre fracassé, pompé, on adore ses. And please flip on over once again. We're gonna finish with a stretch. So you're gonna come down into your upward facing dog, lifting the knees, lifting the chin, feel that stretch along the front line of your body. Good, and then lower the knees, come back into a child's pose. And then one more time, shift forward into your upward facing dog, tops of the feet down, lift the knees, stretch the belly. And release the knees, come back to your child's pose. And that's it. Very nice job on that 5-minute ab routine. This is something that you can repeat again and again anytime that you feel like you need a quick ab workout. This was day 7 of your 12 days of yoga challenge, so I'll see you again tomorrow for day 8. Santa, tell me.